preparing yourself for like the moment where you gotta perform, physically, it's easy. Repetition, you just go keep doing it, grow confidence that you can do it through practice, training, whatever you wanna call it. Mentally, everyone's so different. And the mental aspect of any sport, whether it be, I mean, golf's the hardest sport because it's just you and a ball and it's quiet. Like, it's so mentally demanding to try to hit this little ball. Every sport, the mental capacity to perform is where you separate the men from the boys, or the ladies from the girls, from whatever you wanna say. But everyone's different on how they prepare. How I prepared was I just tried to make myself realize this is the only shot you get, and it worked for me. That doesn't work for everyone. A lot of people can't handle that moment. They just, like, you tell them they have one chance to do this, they're gonna crack. Mentally, that empowered me. It made me realize, like, there's no other option. This is what you have to do right now, and all these people in the arena are expecting you to be great. So there was no other option. I just made myself do it. I'm Anthony Furlong, and I'm a professional skateboarder.